fried chicken, turnip greens, white beans, lima beans, collard greens, black-eyed peas, mashed potatoes and gravy, fried chicken, meatloaf. I was a little girl because I was a little girl. I grew up, my grandmother standing me in a chair, let me help her make biscuits and stuff. So I just started liking the idea of cooking. So I, you know, when I got grown, I bought all kinds of cookbooks in the kitchen, experimenting stuff. So this was a way for me to experiment most stuff that I could. Up in the country, so it was a thing back then that, you know, you learn the girls how to cook and how to do all this stuff. So I grew up knowing doing all this stuff, making homemade biscuits and frying pork chops and stuff like that. I grew up doing all that.
Really, the way I fry my chicken, I fry it at home. I fry it the same way here. And the way I cook my vegetables, I was cooking at home, I cooked the same way I was cooking. First thing I learned how to cook was fried fish, because my daddy loved these buffalo fish, and fish was the first thing I started cooking. I used to cook for him all the time.
I like to eat the turnip greens, the white beans, the black-eyed peas, the green beans, the lima beans, the squash, the cabbage. Those are my favorites.